Well, what do you guys think? Should we camp in an old train bridge? Subscribe if you haven't. And maybe you'll see part two of the nonsense. Yeehaw!